a young kid had found what they thought was a torso.
God, the guy looks like a librarian. He doesn't look like a person that would dismember a human being.
Really? This guy did that?
Who the hell is this guy?
Who's Robert Durst? I had no idea of what I was fixing to step into.